Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 336. So let's start. So to find out prime factors of number 336, you need to write the number like this, alright? And before solving this, you must have an idea about what prime numbers are. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and themselves only, like 2, 3, 5, 7, 11 and so on, alright? So we'll start with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 336 divisible by 2? Clearly it is, because it is an even number. So divide it, okay, and you will be left with 168. Is this 168 further divisible by 2? Yes, it is divisible, so divide it, and it will go in 84 times. Is this 84 further divisible by 2? Yes, so divide it, and you'll be left with 42. Is this 42 divisible by 2? Yes, so divide it, and you'll be left with 21. Is this 21 divisible by 2? No, it is an odd number. So what we'll do, we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. And 21 is divisible by 3, so divide it, and you'll be left with 7. Now 7 is itself prime, so to divide this 7, you need 7 on the left hand side, and when you will do so, you'll be left with 1, and once you're left with 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the set of prime factor for the number 336, that is 2 × 2 × 2 × 2 × 3 × 7. If you want to check whether it is right or not, you can multiply them, and if on multiplying you have the number back again, that means your calculation is correct. If not, you need to recheck. You can also write it in a different way. You have 4 times 2, so you can write it as 2 raised to power 4, alright. You have 1 times 3, so you can write it as 3 raised to power 1. You have 1 times 7, so you can write it as 7 raised to power 1. So you can write it this way or this way, it's your choice. So this was all about prime factors of the number 336. So if you like the video, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.